1940s, the song Autumn Leaves was rewritten in English by a famous American composer, Johnny Mercer. It became a jazz standard and has been rearranged many times since. Here is Ryan O'Connell's a cappella choral arrangement of